Plaguing, I think it's called. We went to a virus. This one is called PAX-12. Let's enter it. Last one was heavy, so let's take unheavy this time. And see if that is stronger than happiness. To win, you must spread across the world. Yeah, I know. This time, I want to start in another country. I don't know which one. Greenland was one I had a problem with, so let's just start at Greenland. Yes. And go up to speed up a bit. Unheavy is a virus. Yeah, I know. Oh, I'm gonna take that. I know how the game works. I think it's funny because I played, when it came out, I played around 27 hours of this game, all in all, and it still tells me how to play the game. It mutated that one, let's take it away. Ooh, yeah, that's different with this one. It caused me to take away. I forgot about that. But let's hope it's gonna spread to other countries. Let's go in here. Abilities. Transmitted. Let's transmit through air. And take that one. I hope it will come ship from here to there. Very soon. Now we're getting two ships here, so should send someone back again, please. And please send a red ship. That would really make it easier. Okay, so I'm just gonna let it develop this time, the stuff. And that ship was white, it means there's no disease on board. That's why I want a red ship, because the red ship means that someone is sick. Okay, let's make so it's gonna be more abilities. What is this? DNA becomes more unstable, increases random mutation. Let's just do it for fun. Next ship that going out should have one, yeah. Because so many are infected, so there's a bigger chance. Let's see what is actually have transmitted. Ooh, number two up here. That's not good. I need some more points down here. So thank you. Thank you. We got Norway. Let's inhabit Norway. It's already killed 7,000 people. That's not good. Unheavy is developed across the world. Let's see if we can get some more abilities. Let's make it better for code, so it should spread faster up in these countries. And as faster it spreads, the more points I'll get down here. And when I get those points, I can do something better to do with heat, and then we're talking down here. Oh, we infected what country? Korea. North Korea? South Korea. Japan. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. So let's make it a little better against heat. Let's pause it. We got Canada. Got you, Canada. See, this country is really good because that airport is spreading. I wish I could see where it goes, but it goes all around the world. Oh, we got USA as well. That makes sense. Let's make it more through water and through mosquitoes. Mosquitoes really should help down here. I don't know why I didn't do that last time. Now we got most of Europe, and now they start on a cure. I don't like that. Okay, and we got Madagascar, which is good, so we got Mine's coming so fast right now, I don't know. Take that one. Rats. And flight. See, this is developing itself right now. So now it really should say duk-duk-duk-duk-duk. And it doesn't. Actually, it infected all of China, almost. And it muted it again. Let's take that one. Now it's really going to Africa. Didn't have. Yeah, I just need to pause it so I can follow, because it's really going fast right now. Okay, let's see how much of the world. Now the world is really gonna get infected. Starting to kill people, and it's still spreading, which is a good thing. I need to make it spread even faster. Let's take that. That. Okay, I started to kill off people a bit too fast. Because right now is not that many infected. Let's do that. I think everyone will die before. Yeah, I think people will die before everyone is infected. It is jumping up and down a bit now. And I really need some more of this. And I can't take away because it will cost me instead. Forgive me. Okay, that was that. I made a boo-boo. It is jumping up and down right now, but it's going too slow too. There. I got defeat. Some survived. Okay, let's go back and play virus. Yes. Can I get bonus DNA at the beginning? I don't care. Get more DNA from popping orange. That increase the chance of plague mode increase. Your plague is harder to cure. I don't care. Your plague can mutate transmission. It's easier to cure, but at least it can. So let's start healing again. We're gonna pop that bubble and let it go faster. So again, we are infecting Greenland. Sorry, if anyone watches this from Greenland, I'm sorry. But it's really hard to infect that. Ooh, 2 points. Come on, come on, come on. I need some cold. I got 12 points right now. Probably 14. Oh, let me see. Did it really? Yeah, nice ability. I wanted better. Nope. So now it's better at water and it's better at cold. It's gonna transmit through water. Uh, first of all, I wanted to make people sick first. Let's go airborne. And with mice. Or rodents. You see now it's really gonna spread up here. So that should say 5, 4. From here. Okay, we're in Norway, it's infected. Sorry, my love. Let me infect you with the country. No. I don't feel it. Okay, now we really need. Oh, it's a lot. Transmit it. I want these. See, them as more important. And then I want some more. Transmit that's the mosquito. Number 2. Take that one. And that one. So now it really should infect a lot faster. Also see infection there, it's almost at top. Lethal a little bit, not a lot, but there's a little bit of lethal. Aspect of first death. Ah, starting to kill people in Norway. Now you can see it really starts to spread fast. Now in lifestyle 2. Starting killing off people. accelerate the development of disease, which can inflame the planet. The whole planet is affected. It's only at 33%, so you can see this one is going much faster than that. Yes. But just for fun, let's go to abilities. Take away that one. So let's see how it looks now. Look, jump down 39, mutes air 2. So now it's what is the, yeah, it's 100% there. So let's do the Kent. Look, down to 40% and it's a lot over 50%. Because now they don't have any sightings left to do this, and in 3, 2, 1, dead. No, we got planet Earth this time. Oh, ah, that was, I was in some country. Maybe I was in the Philippines, yeah. Almost got everyone in Germany, Denmark. And let's just see if we can give them some more diseases. It's not important. I just want to do it. There, everyone is dead. Victory, you have killed everyone on planet Earth. This time it's actually only took me 700 days. See, it starts up here. I don't want to go through that again. The following new gene type is like base type, single player. But we did it, we infected Earth again. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you another time. Remember to like, subscribe, share.